Welcome to my city!
Tokyo, ayokoso!
From across the globe, the most beautiful women in the world have come to the city of Doral, Florida. It's the big moment that these 88 beautiful ladies have all been waiting for. The 63rd annual Miss Universe pageant.
I hope I can walk in it.
Don't believe me, just why? Don't believe me, just why? Don't believe me, just why? Don't believe me, just why?
It is finally here, Philippines!
My name is Mary Jean Lastimosa, Miss Philippines. I was studying in Manila when my parents decided to migrate to Saudi Arabia because my dad's Arabian and my mom's Filipina. And because my mom has bigger dreams and she wanted us to finish her studies, one of my uncles decided to just take care of us. That's where we grew up with him.
So this is my family, my uncle.
He wasn't able to survive cancer. I think now he's in a better seat watching me and he's guiding me as my angel. I'm dedicating this competition for him.
Philippines here lost her parents at a young age, and she plans to volunteer as a grief counselor to help those who've lost family members. Woman with purpose.
And the fifth contestant in our top 10, Philippines!
All right, Philippines. She has a computer engineering degree, the smarty pants.
Natalie, I think we have some happy people in the house here.
A lot of fans.
Five ladies have made it through. Only half of the 10 countries that remain will be joining them.
Now, this is nerve-wracking in here right now.
It really is.
This is a Not Them Dead dress. Now, not only is this shape perfection, because she's got this fishtail mermaid that's shaped to the dress, so then it basically makes her waist look tiny, but these paillettes, just thousands of them all over the dress. It's so fun. The crowd loves it.
All right, how about a big hand for Nick and all the 10 finalists you see before you.
Announce the winner of our national costume fan vote.
So get your last minute votes in and we will be right back.
Philippines!
My name is Mary Jean Lastimosa, Miss Philippines. I was studying in Manila when my parents decided to migrate to Saudi Arabia because my dad's Arabian and my mom's Filipina. And because my mom has bigger dreams and she wanted us to finish her studies, one of my uncles decided to just take care of us. That's where we grew up with him.
So this is my family, my uncle.
Don't believe me, just why? Don't believe me, just why? Don't believe me, just why?
Hey.
From across the globe, the most beautiful women in the world have come to the city of Doral, Florida. It's the big moment that these 88 beautiful ladies have all been waiting for. The 63rd annual Miss Universe pageant.
I hope I can walk in it.
Don't believe me, just why?
Those who lost family members. Woman with purpose.
And the fifth contestant in our top 10, Philippines!
All right, Philippines. She has a computer engineering degree, the smarty pants.
Natalie, I think we have some...
He wasn't able to survive cancer. I think now he's in a better seat, watching me, and he's guiding me as my angel. I'm dedicating this competition for him.
Philippines!
Philippines!
Now, interestingly enough, Miss Philippines here lost her parents at a young age. And she plans to volunteer as a grief counselor to help.